Try this one.
Just bugger off!
Might actually be